number three. Dear Dave, I just wanted to know, since you've been selling all those late night products, will there be a late night with David Letterman shampoo? Sincerely, like your hair, Shannon Delp, Berkeley, California. No, Shannon, we have no plans for any kind of late night toiletry items.
Oh, Dave.
So thank you very much for the letter.
Oh, David.
What is it, Paul?
You know, I don't have late night shampoo, but I do have this fabulous Tonight Show shampoo.
That's very cute, Paul. Very cute.
And after you use that, you use that, you can use this late night conditioner that I have right here. And then after that...
Wait a minute, Paul. Hang on. I do have one product. It's right here.
Oh, you have one? Do you have the Later with Bob Costas styling gel?
No. Actually, Paul, it's the Shut Up, Paul, You're Fired conditioner. Let's do our top 10 list and then just go home early. So you people can get to dinner. Here it is, the category, top 10 signs that it's spring here in New York, New York. The town's so nice, they named it twice.
They did.
Top 10 signs of spring in New York, New York. Number 10, crack dens take down their storm windows. Yep, there you go. Number 9, dramatic increase in number of murders committed with gardening equipment. Sure. Number 8, first problem of spring spotted in mouth of guy on D train. Number 7, thank you. Thank you very, very much. Number 7, lovely pastel colors used for chalk body outlines. Number 6, guys who usually take leaks in subway now take leaks on street. Sure. Number 5, the Yankees are mathematically eliminated from the American League pennant race. Number 4, tourists return for trial of guy who assaulted them last Christmas. Sure. And number 3, garbage collectors start going topless. Number 2, dog-sized rat emerges from subway and sees shadow. And the number 1 sign that it's spring here in New York, strangers begin moving into my home. There they are.